with Fred Veach. Tell us about your run today.
Well, it was fun. It was a little slicker than we've had in practice because of the rain and the conditions last night. So at least on the lower portion, I was a little nervous just on how the car was handling. I think the times today for everybody reflect a bit slower course than normal. Having said that, what's amazing about this race, and I'm sure you've heard it from the other drivers, is the course does change every day. And so the real challenge is your own driving against the mountain and just trying to get a good consistent run in. So I was very happy. This is my seventh and final year. I am the oldest competitor. I'll be 73 within the next 60 days. And I love it, but my family would encourage me to participate in other motorsports other than Pikes Peak for the fairly obvious reasons. But this is a world-class event. Colorado Springs is blessed to have this event. And in all of motorsports, this is probably one of the most unique, special opportunities to race. So it's been great.
That's wonderful. And you know, I hear the guys razzing you about this not being your retirement.
Well, this was my fifth retirement year. As my wife says, you're getting a reputation as being a liar, and it's absolutely true. Every year I find another excuse to come and race again because this is such a fantastic opportunity. And I feel blessed. I placed third in my class, which I'm amazed. The poor guys who raced against me must be going home and hitting their head against the wall. And it's just a great opportunity to be up here. So, love it.
Well, we're excited to have you up here again, and hopefully you'll go for your number six retirement.
Well, I would if I could. And again, an old guy with a 21-year-old car, so it's a very special opportunity.
It is a very
special. And we've got a lot of local sponsors here in Colorado Springs who have been really great, and they just participate because this is such a special event for the community.
It sure is.
And thank you for being up here.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, usually people, we don't want to talk to me.
Yeah. Depends on how your day's gone.
It's true. It's true. It's very, very true. And, you know, what you were saying about it's really you and the mountain, you know, deciding how fast you're going to go that
well,
day.
And the fact that we've got an opportunity as locals to really compete against world-class drivers, people who make their living racing cars. And so this is unique in this sport. It would be, I tell people, it'd be like a walk-on at Pebble Beach, and you pick Tiger Woods as your teammate. I mean, you know, this is very unusual in sport, and Pikes Peak allows that to happen. So it's a one-of-a-kind racing opportunity.
Well, that's wonderful. Well, congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you very much.